If you quit training after high school, don't expect to win. Training is having the courage to admit you don't know it all. It's what separates people who make life happen from those who let life happen to them. Just when you think you've reached your limit, go on.